kind of curious about how, what people go through when they do take it, but not like, I've heard about it not working for people and I've heard from bad trips and stuff, and you're just like, oh, don't know if I want to do that. But like, I don't know, you've been on meds and stuff before as well, so.
I can remember one of the times when I started doing medication, it was because the medication was making me more motivated. And I was like, I remember telling the doctor, I can definitely do more. I can keep going. But it wasn't, I didn't feel any better. It was just, I suppose, kind of like, you know, like caffeine or something. It's like, you know, yeah, it's like, you know, I can keep going. It's like, I can keep doing this. I can keep functioning. I can keep succeeding. But I don't feel any better. In fact, I feel a little bit worse. But I can keep going, and so one of the times that was the effect, so that was obviously the wrong medication for me. So we stopped that one. Yeah, I mean, it can work for some people, and it can really help some people. And it's just whether or not you want to try it with your doctor's help or not. And it's like, at the moment, I don't want to.
That's okay, though. It's not bad that you don't, for do. It's really up to you. It's your body, it's your health, it's your head.